Instagram is probably the worst place to get your advice from on earth, because it's just a cesspool of just the stupidest shit I've ever heard. Like, you see all the time, like, money doesn't make you happy, but I'd rather cry in a Toyota than a Lambo. It's like, that's not true at all. Like, it's way worse to cry in a Lambo, because if you cry in a Lambo, then it's like, there's nothing left to hide. Like, you're naked. Like, you're crying because you're fundamentally unhappy, and that's really scary.